Giuliana Bernardine, better known as Diliana, of Kasemba, Grozele, passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Saturday, August 17, 2013, at 3:18 p.m. She was 80 years old, left to mourn one son, Philip Bernardine, better known as T-Pap, of Grozele, grandchildren, Vero Monroe of Kasemba, employed of Alternative Security, Veronese Monroe of Kasemba, Grozele, Black Boy of Kasemba, Grozele, and their mother Rufina of Latok Road, Stephanie Joseph of Latok Road, Kimante Louis of Boseju, Jelani Louis of Boseju, Shaman Monroe of Kasemba, Grozele, Diamond Monroe of Latok Road, Donna Monroe of Latok Road, employee of Super J, Amanda Paul of Latok Road, Irene Alexander, Anika Lily Senville. Four great-grandchildren including Randall Monroe, one godchild, Cuthbert. Close cousins, Edmund Bobby Williams, Lance Williams, Martina Williams, Agitha Charles, Gail Williams, Elmer Charles, also the family of Gilbert of Labone, the de Turville family of Labone and Jackmel. Close friends, Fabian Antoine, Cuthbert Alexander, Chiney, Dr. Simpson, Mr. Raston, James Williams, other relatives and friends. The funeral service of the late Giuliana Bernardine, better known as Diliana, will be held at St. Joseph the Worker Church, Grozele, on Thursday, September 5, 2013 at 3 p.m. and then the body will be laid to rest at the Grozele Cemetery. The body now lies at Rambally's Funeral Parlour, Calvary Road, Castries.